you thankful that you're living the best life in Jesus Christ tonight?
I've got the best life now. Living the best life now. I've got the best life now.
In my lifetime, I've been baptized twice. Once when I was younger, and I remember it, and it was exciting, you know? But the only problem is I was baptized in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. So after that excitement, you know, it stopped there. But on December 12th, 2012, after a midweek service, I was baptized again. And something changed that time. I felt it from my head to my toes. He changed my walk, my talk, everything about me. I felt it. And it was in that moment that I had known God saved me.